We don't think that at this time, due to the incident that you were caught with and your latest actions, are worthy of a corporal. So as of right now, you are demoted to a senior deputy until you are able to provide 2 weeks of clean blood work every day and are joining a program to rehabilitate and not be in drugs.
I think that's fair. Does that mean after the 2 weeks, he'll...
we can reassess and then he can possibly get his rank back.